Phillips did years and years and years of research on scan doubling and so forth, just to try to get rid of flicker problems. And, so that's